The Laguna Madre Water District is working on a collapsed manhole cover. The construction on the collapsed cover is closing off some streets on the island. Steer clear of East Whiting and Gulf Boulevard to East Pike and Gulf. The affected areas on the island are from Amberjack Boulevard to 2600 block of Gulf Boulevard. Construction will be going on all day today and possibly into tomorrow. If you have any questions about the affected areas, call the Laguna Madre Water District at 956-943-2626.